Good morning.
The reason I say good morning is because it's 6:30 a.m. for me in the great, beautiful city of Atlanta, Georgia. But I was looking over some videos that I had done, and I got a request to sing another song. So I'm going to try to do this song for you, even though it's very early in the morning, and I'm doing this before I have to go to work. As you can hear, I'm trying to get ready. I got music playing in the background to help me get ready for work. But I'm going to be singing Let Go and Let God. So watch the video, listen to it, let me know what you think, if you like it, if you hate it, whatever. Leave your comments, and I will see you in a minute.
I couldn't seem to fall asleep. There was so much on my mind. I was searching for that peace, but the peace I could not find. So I kneeled down to pray, praying, help me please. And then he said,
something.
I couldn't seem to fall asleep. There was so much on my mind. I was searching for that peace, but the peace I could not find. So I kneeled down to pray, praying, and help me please. Then he said, you don't have to cry, 'cause I will supply all your needs as soon as I start worrying. That's when things start happening, when I let go and I let God have his way. That's when things start happening, when I stop looking at back then, when I let go and I let God have his let go. Let God, let go and let God, let go and let God. Oh, let go and let God, let go and let God, let go.
Because I do live in an apartment and I don't want to wake everyone up early in the morning. But I hope you like the video. And just a little piece of a song that was sitting in my spirit. It goes like this. It goes,
yes, Jesus loves me.
A wise man said, let he without sin cast the first stone. That's when you'll find a way out. Deep inside you're trying to get out. Hear the angels crying, get out. If your soul is dying, get out.